And now, let's meet the starters for the home team, York, Baker Bona. And guard, a 5'11" sophomore, number one, Grant Gimbleton. And guard, a 5'11" sophomore, number two, Jackson Lawston. And guard, a 6'1" sophomore, number 20, Isaiah Jones. Number 22, Paul Hobson. The best overall record is 9-9, ranked 20th in the NCAA Warrior rankings. The Bulldogs are record 13-4, ranked number 4 in the NCAA rankings. Tonight's referee, Tyler Clark, Jacob Christopher, and Mr. Dan Curtis. Ladies and gentlemen, it's game time!
Thank you.
assist Hudson. Because I grabbed Hamilton, but that's it first. In the Bulldogs. Rashawn Jones. And Hudson Spike. Non-shooting foul. Assist Hobson. 3 points. from Ben Jennings, that's his first. In for the Bulldogs, Isaiah Jones and Jackson Larson replace Spike and Rashawn Jones. Last basket for Pendleton was 2 points.
Here we go.
Hey, four! Four! Five!
But it's not Ben Jennings, that's his second. Steven's second. Then for the Bulldogs, Rashawn Jones. And Nick Jensen. Time out, Bulldogs. Bull time out, 60 seconds.
Yeah!
assist Thompson. It's a full timeout. 60 seconds. That's his first team's third.
Hey. right there with him.
This is Max Chapman, that's his first. And for the Bucks, Leonard. Paul Thompson, assist as eight.